A warning from the St. Augustine Beach Police Department this afternoon about jellyfish.
Yeah, you're going to want to be careful walking on the beach because Portuguese man-o-war have been washing ashore like those right there. Mm-hmm. Jessica Clark spoke with a jellyfish expert to find out more about these creatures that can really pack a powerful sting.
For a couple of weeks along Florida's coast, these blue bubbly sea creatures have been washing ashore. They are Portuguese man-o-war.
Portuguese man-o-war are jellyfish.
Mark Martindale is the director of the UF Whitney Marine Lab in St. Johns County, and he happens to study jellyfish.
I have, let's see.
He says this is the typical time of year for man-o-war to wash ashore in Florida.
They're usually seasonal, so we usually get them in the wintertime. They probably blow up from the Caribbean.
But this year, some surfers and beachgoers feel like there are more of them along our coast. Martindale says the population and arrival time may have been affected by last year's weather.
So we could be looking at the effects of the aftermath of some of the big hurricanes and the big weather patterns that we've seen in the Caribbean in the last year, let's say.
And Martindale says it's not just the man-o-war jellyfish that the hurricane season affected.
Okay, so this is what the adult animal looks like in its natural environment.
That's a cassiopeia, which is also known as the upside-down jellyfish, found in the Florida Keys and the Caribbean. He studies them, and they help with biomedical research and could be the key to keeping coral reefs from bleaching.
Hurricanes from last summer sufficiently agitated the waters such that they were mostly blown offshore. And so now we find that they're very difficult to collect.
So just as storms affected the cassiopeia, Martindale says we may see different patterns with man-o-war. But even on the sand, man-o-war still sting.
The tentacles can move 6 to 8 feet, even 10 feet away from where the bell is. So you should be quite careful to avoid touching the tentacles or anywhere around the tentacles because you might get stung.
And if you see these blue guys, marvel at them, but just don't touch. In St. Johns County, Jessica Clark, First Coast News on your side.